At the beginning of the year, we focus on learning our letters and our beginning letter sounds. And one of the pieces that we create is a tactile piece of artwork that revolves around the first letter of their name. Students choose a material that begins with the first letter of their name, then they create that first letter. Students utilize this resource while they're reading and writing. For example, when they're reading and they might not know the beginning letter of a word, I might refer them to this wall as a resource. For example, if it's the word bat and they're having trouble with the beginning sound, we might take a look at this wall and try to find a material that begins with a b sound. What begins with a b sound? B, b, Band-Aid, just like in Brianna's name. It's actually utilized quite a lot because the students created the resource themselves. They've taken ownership of it.